President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today arrived in the Islamic Republic of Pakistan to attend the 13th Summit of the Economic Cooperation Organization. A ceremonial guard of honor was lined up for President Ilham Aliyev at Benazir Bhutto International Airport in Islamabad. The head of state was welcomed by high-ranking officials of Pakistan. Then, gun salutes were fired and the national anthems of Azerbaijan and Pakistan were played.